Going back towards the living room. All their stuff, they just left it all behind. Got a record, dishes and stuff. Some books nicely on the shelf. Walking down the road right now, about to go check out another abandoned house. Okay, walking up now to the front of the property. Okay, so I came in through the side. Walking in here, the first thing you see is this kitchen, dining room, and living room, like off here to the left. Look at all this stuff here. You can kind of already tell this place is in rough shape. It's got stuff everywhere. Back over here in the living room. Left all their junk behind. The other side of the kitchen, the bar area, it's pretty cool. Okay, back in here to this part of the house. We got a bedroom right here and another bedroom just kind of behind it in the hallway. This room's not in bad shape. Big closet or armoire, I guess. Okay, here's the other bedroom. Clean. Also in decent shape structurally. Not too much stuff around the floor. Okay, here's the bathroom. Can't really say that for this place. This is in pretty bad shape. And that's the culprit. Ceiling falling through. Okay, back in here to the living room. Gonna walk through all this mess of stuff. Another destroyed ceiling. Go back here to me, I guess this would be an office. It's kind of in between the living room and the back bedroom. A bunch of VHS tapes. A couch full of stuff. And this room's in pretty rough shape. Try to get you in the closet here. I don't know if there's anything in here. Alright, back in this back bedroom. Oh man, that's bad shape. Looks like mold possibly in here. Step over this mattress. Oh yeah. Got plants growing in. Mold on the wall. Terrible, terrible shape. Oh, what is that? Alright, back here in this office room, I guess. Going back towards the living room. All their stuff, they just left it all behind. Got a record, dishes and stuff. Some books nicely on the shelf. Here in the kitchen, just do one more glance through. Bad, bad shape. Alright, right here, this is the room we didn't see in the beginning. It's just the laundry room, I guess. Headed back outside. I'm going in here to the shed. A bunch of tires and other stuff here. Another doorway. Looks like possibly the workshop. There's a workbench there. Until it hadn't been used in a long, long time. Bunch of gas can. There's the backyard. That's a cool toy. Like a Model A or Model T or something.